The pop culture lead, after a 10-month break, how did it feel to have Don Draper back in your living room? Last night's premiere of Mad Men was supposed to temper our obsession for the highs and lows of life at Sterling Cooper Draper Price, but the methodical pace of the season opener likely left you longing for more. But what is it about these characters that keeps so many Americans captivated week after week, season after season? I went straight to some of the cast members for answers. So it must be cool reporting to work at Sterling Cooper Draper Price.
It's not a bummer.
Just another day at the office for actors Aaron Stanton, Ben Feldman, and Jay Ferguson. The trio play Ken Cosgrove, Michael Ginsberg, and Stan Rizzo on the hit AMC show Mad Men. Their characters are hustling at an ad agency in the 1960s in the middle of social upheaval. Until last night, the hit show had been off the air for 10 months. Plot twists and spoilers were guarded like state secrets on our visit.
And even by having you two on with those things on your faces, these are spoilers. We know now that your characters will have this facial hair.
Perhaps. Or
unless you grew it over the weekend.
The new looks are part of the new direction of the show and a deeper dive into 60s culture.
I don't know if it's the photographers or the writers, but it really smells like reefer in here.
I'm just wondering, so what you're actually smoking on set?
It is an herbal blend of disgusting, terrible things.
People will do anything to alleviate their anxiety.
As season 6 kicked off last night, the show took a dark twist. The lead character, ad man Don Draper, continued his long search for happiness.
This is where the magic happens.
So to explore this existential quest, we sat down in the creative lounge.
What is Mad Men about?
It's a group of people trying to find happiness by creating it for themselves.
Sometimes it's really funny to watch people fail at trying to create happiness because you see it unfold and you're like, why? No, that's not going to make you happier.
The 60s were a time when America was kind of reevaluating who they were and what their identity was, what our identity was, and how we fit into things and what we believed. And I think that says a lot about what's happening to the characters in the show, specifically Don Draper, I guess.
I'm going to go grab some coffee. You want some?
Very funny.
Hey, I'm not hanging up.
Everybody is striving for success, happiness, love. Everybody gets their heart broken. People die. You take a place like this and you shove all these crazy characters into it, and they've all got to work together, and some socialize, some don't. Some like each other, some don't. And you know, it's kind of the wheels that the show spins on, I think.
Last night's two-hour premiere drew more than 3 million viewers, me among them. Our thanks to the cast for showing us around.